So I look at my CEO with a look in my eyes, asking if I should tell my whole story. And he just looks at me and he winks and he nods. Suddenly I flash back to early 2008 and I'm waking up from an amazing dream, only to open my eyes and realize that I'm laying on a concrete floor, sleeping on toilet paper, using it to stay warm. And I turn around and I see steel bars. And I'm brought back to reality that I was just sentenced to 6.5 years in Perryville Prison.